Exactly. In case somebody knocks off the bridge, we can control the system up here. I'll tell you another little story about this room. Kind of funny. Sometimes we get a brand new officer that comes aboard, straight out of the Naval Academy, right? 4 years of Naval Academy, he's got his shiny new wings on. He's got a lot of smarts up here. Doesn't know anything about an aircraft carrier. He's never been on one before. We assign him to a carrier. So we say, sir, what we want you to do, your first job is to come and work up in secondary comm. Okay. He comes up to secondary comm. We say, sir, your first job is, what we want you to do is, you see this open porthole right here? We want you to stick your head out of that porthole, and you got to look down and make sure there's no debris in front of the ship. Not knowing that about 30 seconds later, that airplane is going to go like 6 feet over his head. And he dares and dickens out.